apologize for the lack of streams. My headset died on me, so I couldn't do anything about that, and it took a couple of weeks to get to get the new headset in and whatnot. So, but it's an upgrade of the exact same last model, so hopefully the settings won't be too far off. But anyways, when last we gathered here, we were playing Zelda. So, that is what we will continue. So, we're doing a randomizer. We have 3 pendants and 3 gems, or 3 crystals to get. Shoot. Did I clear all 3? I think I did. Five dungeons in Ganon's Tower to deal with. We have the big key in level 3. We need a small key for that, if I remember correctly, to get into Mothula's lair. Swamp Palace and 2. Do we have the mirror? We don't. We don't have the mirror, so we can't do dungeon 2. We have any keys for... the big key for dungeon 1. Do we have the ocarina? No, we don't. Oh, I think I know where we're... I don't have the ocarina, though. Alright. Okay. I don't have the mirror. Don't need the mirror. We do not need the mirror to get to Turtle Rock, do we? No, we don't. Oh no, I don't think I have the half magic dial. Okay. Well, be ready for a ride, everybody. This is gonna be rough. Oh yeah, I had those on, didn't I? Since can't go up this way. Gotta go this way. Alright. But since I last played, I beat the Switch version of Link's Awakening. It's been a couple weeks, so I should not have nearly the amount of issue with controls and muscle memory as I did the last couple of streams. Maybe. Okay, I can't promise that. This place. Isn't the stairway up over here? Thank you. Ah, crud. That's right. There's an order you gotta do those in, isn't there? Quake, yes I do. Now I have a sword upgrade so I can use it. I have both the ice and fire rod. I have the red staff. Cane of Banera. Yes. Oh, come on. Please be half magic. Ooh. Okay. Magic mirror helps. Now I can do dungeon number 2. Get stuck in this pit. Thank you. Oops. Of course I'd screwed up on the last one. Oh, really? I do have a key here in the very least. I have no idea where I got that from. Shield upgrades. Go away, doggy. Away. Ah, that was dumb. Chest. I doubt it's going to be this key I need to advance, but I can, in the very least, pick it up, make sure it's not something I need. Really? Well, okay. Go away, Lionel. Guess I'm going to Mystery Mire. Before I do that, I do know a couple of places I could go. I did the shovel.
Oh, wait.
This will let me up in here, and there will hopefully be something not a heart. Alright. I remember. Yes, I did that palace. So I need the big key and the key to Turtle Rock. I need big key for dungeon 1. Oh, hey. Okay. Yeah. I suppose that changes that plan. Oh, hey. That did unlock the smithy dudes, didn't it? To unlock the chest. Sorry about that. I took a drink while I was transitioning from Dark World to Light World and went down the wrong pipe. Hey, frog dude. Let's get you home and get whatever item you're gonna hook me up with. I guess I need this. I gotta go out and back in. Yeah. Key. I needed that. I really did need that. So that'll give me the chest. Oh, yeah, here's the chest. do that now, I suppose. Really? That's what you gave me out of that chest? Awful. So go murder the crap out of Skullwoods. God, I hope the friggin'. Let's hope this isn't Cold Stare for a third time. I'd like for that to not be a thing. Go away. I'm gonna be honest, there are days I really miss having Rock's Feather. I'm not gonna lie, that was one of my favorite items in Link's Awakening. Thank you.
out.
I fight this one already. The laser doesn't seem to like this room very much. Okay, so I never beat Aegon. I need to do that too, don't I? Yeah, so I do have a key for it. I'm right here. See if I can get deeper into it. God, Twitch, you are such garbage, aren't you? See how far we can get. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Really? I'm going to reboot the stream here for 1 second, okay? Just to adjust things.